I remember about 8 months ago, I was up in my room all alone with one candle and your picture and some paper and a pen. I wrote you a letter. I said, baby, I'm leaving forever. Please forgive me. I just wanted to be the one for you. So I tied off and I shot up and I pulled myself out about an 8 ball of that fine Colombian sugar. I left that needle deep in my vein, hoping some air might get in and stop my heart beating much cleaner. You never know what you'll say. Oh, they seem to be complaining about, why don't you stop and check your life? Well, I remember that long road home. Leaving Detox was not fun, but I can do it. About a year today, I've been clean, I'm feeling great. There's a little heartache. So I walked down inside that avenue where I first met you, and that's where I think I lost you. Now it's time for me to move on. God, girl, I got to stay strong. Gotta become this simple person in my life. I don't think I can live without. It's not what I'm thinking. You never know what you're saying. You always seem to be complaining. Telling her the law was on to me. Well, she let me move home, but I wasn't feeling alone. Till I saw the tear up. So I know now that I fucked up and I gotta keep my head on if I wanna stay here. This is where I get off that crazy train I was on. 'Cause now I'm leaving. Now it's time for me to step up and start a new life with you. Girl, you stayed by my side. I can't believe I got you in my life. So lucky. You never know what you'll say.